Dan mengulas mengenai komitmen Sarawak menghasilkan bahan bakar bio, Abang Johari tidak menolak kemungkinan inisiatif itu akan mengurangkan kebergantungan negeri dengan sumber syarikat cari gali minyak sedia ada. Ujarnya, kapasiti loji perintis penanaman alga di Kuching kini dijangka akan ditingkatkan kepada 1,000 ekar dengan jangkaan penghasilan sekitar 500,000 tan setahun minyak alga mentah.
One day, maybe we may not have to look for oil anymore offshore. I don't know whether Petronas will agree. We might not have to look for oil anymore offshore or onshore, but we can have our farmers grow oil more sustainably. I think we can do it in future. Today, the unit cost per barrel is below $50 if sold to a bio refinery, and it might fetch around $110 per barrel because it's green oil, surely it's premium.